From Channel 11, this is your MacAdam Community Television System.
When you're standing alone with the mountains and the sea, while the arms of the world open wide, where the truth is as plain as the falling rain, and as sure as the time and the tide.
Welcome everyone. This is going to be the first video I'm going to release of a lot of Jake MacDonald's archives from Channel 11. I'd like to thank my brother Mark and Terry for preserving all this. There's hundreds of tapes, and if a lot of people are throwing it out, I'm just glad they kept it all. Now, it's going to take me probably a couple of years to go through all these because a lot of the tapes have been copied over, and sometimes there's just little pieces of it. So some of the clips I'll be posting are short, but I think they're well worth preserving. On the first video, I guess it's going to start out with Jake announcing his Channel 11, then getting the kind of studio ready, and then one song of Vernon Robshaw's. I think Vernon was probably one of the first guys that Ted recorded for the Channel 11, and usually they recorded and showed it on Sunday. And also on the tape there's Edgar Berry and Junior Cogswell. They play a few songs. And of course it ends with just one of Dad used to play music on Channel 11 all the time. I guess Dad was one of the best promoters of entertainment in MacAdam, and I don't know if there's been anybody since then. I mean, he's brought a lot of musical entertainment in, plenty of boxing cards, lots of boxing events, lots of entertainers. I mean, I can remember sitting in the front row of Stomp and Tom, like right in front of me, and at the end of it, shaking the dust off. It was pretty cool. And he brought in Great Antonio. That was funny. He was a guy that wrestled the bear. Anyway, had his teeth all pulled out of the bear, but it was entertaining, and the place was packed. I guess what Dad liked most about, he always told me about recording all the stuff and showing Channel 11, because he knew there's a lot of people that couldn't get out. And by showing them around town or showing them the entertainment, at least they could enjoy it. And I think that's what he took most of his pride in. I say there's tons of these tapes, and I won't name people's names until I put them on, as I'll probably forget somebody, but I've only made it through right now. I've been at it for a week. I've actually gone through three of the tapes, but I have yet to. This is the first one I clipped some edits, some of the parts out. It looks to me like one of the earlier ones. Not sure until I get through them all. And I say if you subscribe, if you go to watch a video, just hit subscribe to my YouTube channel, and then as soon as a new one's released, it'll be emailed to you. I'll be posting them all on the MacAdam, on Facebook, on the MacAdam New Brunswick page. I hope you really enjoy them. Like, I've been enjoying them, reviewing them through, and I'm hopefully going to talk to some people that were in it. There's a lot of people who's not around right now, but hopefully get some information to help explain it before the video start. Anyway, thanks a lot for watching, and I hope you enjoy as much as we did, or we still are. Thank you.
Checking 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Checking. Looks so green. So we'll check it all over again. Checking 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. The TV's too green.
With them winches, the wipers, laughing time, then Bobby clapping hands, we finally sang every song that I knew.
Twinkled with glee, heaven smiled on me. lover, hullabaloo-dee, upon a summer's eve. Oh, yay, dee o dee da dee dee da lo dee dee da dee dee da lo dee dee da dee dee da lo dee. Oh, yay, dee o dee da dee dee da lo dee, oh, da dee dee da lo dee, oh, da dee dee.
Junior's going to do an instrumental on his electric guitar called Big John McNeil. Edgar Berry's going to sing another song for us, and it's called Little Gray Mother in the West.
Stood in the doorway next morning just at dawn. Don't forget to write to your mother, I'll be lonely while you're gone. Then she clasped her arms around me, those few words I'll never forget. You've a little gray-haired mother way out west. For years I rode the ranges, a happy cowboy life. We used to sing our songs as we sat around at night. Hark, there came from the darkness that song I loved the best. My little gray-haired mother way out west. Next day I got a letter from my darling mother dear. Won't you please come home and see me? My time is drawing near. Come home, my cowboy, to the one that loves you best. It's your little gray-haired mother way out west.
That last song that Edgar just did was a special request, and now Junior's going to do another instrumental for us.
I could do St. Andrew.
Junior's going to sing a song now, and it's called I Can't Help It If I'm Still in Love with You.
Today I passed you on the street, and my heart fell at your feet. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you. Somebody else stood by your side, and they look so satisfied. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you. A picture from the past came slowly stealing as I brushed your arm and walk so close to you. Then suddenly I got that old time feeling. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you.
Well, Junior's agreed to do another instrumental, and it's called Guitar Boogie.
Good afternoon again, friends. This is Ellery Williams back again.